Well, nursing home residents got help today voting in the election. The Trumbull County Board of Elections was at Signature Healthcare this morning. The workers helped about 20 residents who can't see or hear vote absentee. Well, there is a minimum age to vote, but certainly no maximum age.